three things. The right metal. Temperatures over 1400 degrees. And someone who wants to kill. Here in Jungle Village, we got all the love.
Possessing the vessel is you. Enter inside my temple of doom, where every chamber resembles a tomb. Telekinetically able to get the pencil to move and write bars that'll level the booth. I have some unsettling news that could be a lie but could be potentially true. God himself split the devil in two, becoming Fubar and the legend of sharp tongue. Weak punches will knock your teeth in with the force that'll kill you before you even hit the floor. Constantly dreaming of a war, beating on a horse that is dead, then I'm beating on the corpse. Deep within my core is darkness. All I do is write, then I rip mics. I like to describe what I dislike. Trying to live a normal life with a sick mind. Ready to stick a knife in your windpipe. Walking virus, pursue the evidence. Discover my anatomy's immune to medicine. Frankenstein exploring new developments. Saying I'm normal when the truth is evident. Consumed by arrogance, went to a graveyard, exhumed a skeleton, then fused the appendages. Created a monster with few impediments. Able to leave mountains reduced to sediment. Able to bend space and time with his lyrics. Forming black holes with lines he has written. Boggling your mind with the physics. Try and understand, you'll die by the time that you finish. Thinking of the life that I'm living. Trying to figure out the reason as to why I'm addicted. Seeing me quit writing is like seeing a star turn supernova and die in the distance.
It is the duty of all warriors, commanders and soldiers to carry two swords at their belt. It is the way of the warrior. In combat, it is essential to keep thinking of stabbing your opponent in the face with the point of your sword.
Yo, and yo, born in this prison world, is life a torture, a continuous suffering, the teachings of Siddhartha. Life of a martyr is getting harder. Fuck going out like a G-dog, remember me an author. Something you can't refuse, I'm making you an offer. A godfather that has no regard for the law, son. Your brain's overcooked, that's why I'm spitting that raw, son. The Romans must have had some balls, they fucking killed God, son. I come from a city where planes run into buildings, and all the witnesses, they hunt them down and kill them. Erased evidence, the truth is unsettled land. Citizens kicked out, banned from getting in. The bank sealing up the doors up to your residence. Skies full of white lines, like a coke, his coffee table. It's a chemical mix, breathing it is awfully fatal. You better run now, cause later you won't be able.
It's a talo, por el vicio. It's a salo, el caroquillo. Sin el pánico, se ignora vuelto de caminos. Ya no supo pa' donde seguir suicidio. Ella mismo, esta mente es sacrificio. Ante su vida y me rindo. Que el tallido sigue sin ritmo. Su corazón ha fallecido, no aguantó. No siguió, se aburrió de tanta presión. Su cabeza le explotó. Que es mejor dormir sin tensión. Eso dice su canción. La dejó antes de que partió. Antes presentó la cartilla, le leyó. Sin temor accionó con expresión que lo terminó, llevando al panteón. Tantos pensamientos que se llevan sin saberlo. No se juega si es que supe no lucha. Que de muchas formas sin yo ayuda, pero no la tomó que huya. Dejando sus semillas y que cubre.
He will try to get his face and his body out of the way. An opponent who tried to get out of the way has already lost.